I think before I had people really, especially in the faith community, we just didn't understand how that can happen to us. Like, how did God let that happen? And it was just a complete turning point in people's psyche. It just it took a lot for people to try to get at and get back to some kind of, if you can be normal again, you know, normalcy, I think. Well, I think before 9/11, most Muslims were not even on the radar of most Americans. I mean, I don't even think people would even know. And now I think it's more of a negative connotation. I really don't think the relationship is at all positive. I don't think they understand what that religion is, except they see it as a radical group and violence. They associate that with violence. I really don't think that they really, most Americans understand that the religion itself is supposed to be of peace.